Exhaling, release the tension. bring your mind back to your body, back to where you are seated now. Become fully present in your mind. Become fully present in your yoga practice. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Now, with your eyes closed, bring your arms together in front of your chest. Breathing in. Moving slow, gentle, loving, and kind. Breathe in. What brought you here? What made you decide to show up on your mat? To practice sitting still and be there for yourself. Stay in silence for a few seconds and think about your intention for today's practice. Let this intention be clear in your mind and in your whole body. Breathe in and slowly bow down with your intention. Feeling the warmth, the energy that's being generated in your palms. You have the power in you, the power to decide, the power to choose, the power to show up for yourself. As a way of showing up for yourself, feeling this warmth generated in your palms, put your palms in your chest as if you're holding your heart. You're giving your heart this reassuring warmth. This healing energy that your body is able to generate through every conscious inclination. self-love, of self-care. Generally, this love, generally, this positive energy, cultivate it within you. Inhaling, inhaling love, and exhale whatever worries, whatever pain, whatever stress that's in your body. Then your heart, put your palms in your chest, in your heart area, feel it.
You breathe in love. You breathe.
whatever arises in your thoughts. Don't hold it to it. Just let it flow. Remembering that you are not your past, you are not your thoughts, you are not your body, you are not your words, you are not your emotions. So release whatever is weighing you down. Yoga is teaching you to relax. Yoga is reminding you that it's okay. It's okay to be there on your mat. You are worthy. With every inhalation, tell yourself, I am worthy. You don't have to prove your worth. You don't have to prove your existence. By merely showing up on your mat, by merely being here to start your yoga practice, is already enough reason for you to exist. This existence. You are worthy of this love. You are worthy of this love. You are worthy. I am worthy. You are enough. I am enough. Remind yourself.
I
to your whole being. And as you exhale, exhale whatever stored energy that you have inside of you that no longer serves you. Inhale love. Exhale what no longer serves you. Inhale love. Exhale whatever things, memories, emotions that no longer serves you. As you focus on your breathing, think about the things that you're grateful for, the persons that you're grateful for. With every inhalation and exhalation, generate this love energy, generate this gratitude, this field of positive energy, positive vibrations, full of gratitude around you. Inhaling and exhaling, send this gratitude to the persons that you can think of. As you practice being there for yourself, you're also practicing being there for others. So be there for yourself, so that you can be wholeheartedly be there for others.
The first and most important
Flex your toes.